everyone, welcome back. This is Leo the Leopard, and we are playing a game of Terraria. Okay. Oop, I just ate a mushroom by accident. That was not my fault. I see on the right-hand side, all my hearts are here. So, let's see if we take this tree out. Big tree. Alright, ooh, copper coins. Good. Now, I don't know what to do next. And I can dig. We can just fall off and try this. You know, we're going to go over here. And I think what we're going to do is this. Get these dirt blocks. Stone blocks, I mean, I should say, technically. And see if we can use these to build a, like a wall. Here it goes. We are. Okay. We got a guy coming. Got him. It's like Zelda. That was pretty cool. Alright. First things first. We need to lay down some torches soon. Use? How do we use this? I think if I do this, we just do it all out. And we just take it. Okay, so there we go. So now what we need to do is try to build something. I really don't want to dig right now. I'd like to find a house. That'd be kind of cool. I don't think we'll be finding a house anytime soon. So we might want to build our house right there. Kind of keep away from all the... Because it's going to get dark soon, I'm guessing. If it gets dark, then we're pretty much toast from all the villains and stuff. So, okay, we got the chest. Now, how do we go ahead and do we dig? Inventory. Okay, to start. Nope, don't want to do that. Oh, we just threw the wood away. Inventory again. There we go. Crafting. Okay. Ooh, house. Wyatt provides tips on crafting advice. All right. Check housing. This is not a valid housing. Okay. Well, what we want to do... is basically I want to build there we are. Wood. We have wood. Wood platforms, torches. Alright, I don't think there's anything we can build walls with. We don't have doors. Okay. I think we're just going to run. I don't know what that noise is. That lead. That's kind of cool. Alright, let's go check out what's over here. And let's see if we can come up with anything pretty cool. Again, we're looking for something to survive with. And we're going down. We're going way down. I don't want to go down yet. Not yet. Can I climb that? No. Can't climb that. I can't get up there, but I can go through over here, right? If I fall off this, I'm pretty much toast, right? Unless I go this way. Can I just dig my way out? I mean, I can protect myself from some kind of like darkness if I dig a hole. I'm gonna go this way to the other way to see what really happens. Alright, here we go. We're gonna try to make it up top and see if we can get up top. We can. Alright, that means we can make it to the other side again. And let's try not to die. Not just yet. Okay. Hey. This blue guy is harder. Okay. Well, did not see that coming. I don't think I can swim. Oh, I can swim. Okay. I'm basically trying to just run. see if I can get through this without having too many complications. I mean, this is just like Minecraft, just a little, just 2D instead of 3D version. So it's a little bit different, of course. And so we're gathering a lot of stuff, which is nice. But the problem is, I don't have the audio. Alright, on the top left hand side, there's 11 meters. I don't know what that means. Does that mean I'm getting to the. Does that mean I'm getting to the wall? Guess I'm getting to the wall here. I got 11 meters left. We then go the other way, maybe. Let's see. Alright, nothing up top of there. Okay, another chest. Okay. 10 meters. Oh, we're going to a different territory. We just went into a different. Is this quicksand? No, it's snowing. Oh, that's kind of cool. That's really cool. I gotta admit. All right, let's see if we can get up this. Yep. Alright, so we have arrows. I don't know what I'm doing here. I'm learning as much as you guys are on this. I'm trying to figure this all out. And we are basically, what we're doing now is running as fast as we can to the next. Oh, slime guys. Okay, he went that way. And we're gonna go this way. Maybe we should get out of the winter time. I like it the other way. Snow blocks, I'm not sure how well those are gonna help us build houses and stuff. I haven't seen anything really bad with protectors, which is really cool. Let's see here. This is quite interesting with the game. I don't know what the bricks mean. I don't know what the time means. I don't know what the time means. It's 9:20. Does that mean it's gonna get nighttime in 9 minutes? That's what I'm guessing. I don't know. I'm hoping not, but it is looking darker. Alright, let's go up. And if that's the case, we're going to hide. I wouldn't mind getting out of the snow area to, like, kind of, you know, build somewhere else. But we're going to just try to wing this a little bit. Oh, man, look at that. I'm never going to make it up this. Oh, it's a claw machine. Okay. All right, all right. Oh. Hey. Hey. Not good. Alright, I got something for it. Alright, well, we're out of the snowy snow, and I got 8 minutes before it gets dark, I'm guessing, maybe? Oh, no, it's gonna get dark now. So let's head somewhere that is gonna make us a little safer. Definitely not down in there. What about right here? Yeah. Yep, this will do for tonight. Yeah. Yeah, just jump over that, buddy. You can't get me. Haha. Okay, I gotta go down. The first things I gotta do is I gotta figure out how to. All right, how do I place blocks? Okay, good. Okay, they can't get me now. I'm getting a little nervous there. I'm like, I'm not sure what I'm doing. Okay, so now we're placing blocks. I see all these scary creatures. And I can't go any further. But I'm safe here. Now that I knew that, I wish I could have made it back to the other side. That would have been really a great idea. What if I just dig across? How much do we make it? I don't know. Can our pickaxe break? Our, yeah, it's a pickaxe, yeah. We got some ores. We got some dirt blocks. We're really winging this, aren't we, guys? We're really trying this out. Okay, nothing can come after us from this. We're underground. I'm not sure what the clock is counting down from the 6:12. I don't know what that is, but it's following us, so it means something. They're trying to file us. And it's not working. Our inventory is getting pretty full, isn't it? I bet you. I still can't gather anything, really. But I'm not worried about that. I want to head back to past the snow, which I'm hoping it's light soon. My luck. My pickaxe is going to break and then I'm in trouble. We're getting to the snowy area, which is nice. I'm moving a little slower than usual. But if I can make it back without having a problem of getting attacked, we'll do pretty well. This is going to be a little challenging to get through this without being attacked. Yeah. They look really scary up there.
I'm kind of scared.
Alright. I don't know if I can make it through here without being attacked. Unless I go down. Snowball. Because I know that I'm going to die if I go out there. Because I have no armor, no good weapons, and nothing. And I'm still getting the countdown less than 5 minutes. Yep, time to go down. Oh, what's this? Ice block, huh? Okay, here we go. There, they're following me. We'll stay below the ground. We'll gather as much as we can. We'll head back to our lovely house. Well, hole in the wall, we're wide, and I think his name is. Yeah. And then what we're gonna do is we're going to basically hang out with Wyatt and build from there. We're gonna build some kind of house there, I think. I don't know how yet, but we're gonna build something maybe. Get a little daylight here, we can run back. I don't know if that's gonna be possible. This is really hard to do. Ooh, what is that? Yeah. It's a little blue guy. I notice they don't attack each other, but in Minecraft, they attack each other. I did notice that. In this game, they don't. They just follow me. This is a creeper's blowing it up, which is good. Kind of, I guess. Ooh, we got light? What's the light for? It's a star. What does the star mean? I kind of want to like go up there a little bit and find out. Is there a bonus for me or something? Let's find out here. Is it protecting shield? I don't know what that is. I don't know what we're doing here. I'm lost. Alright. So what I'm gonna do then is no, I'm not gonna get that star, am I? Yeah, the zombie Eskimo is right there. But if I get that star now, going to attack me. I can tell. Look at all of them. Those are beating eyes. There's another one. This one's getting more light out, which is good. Okay. The good news about this is we are building a tunnel underground, which would be perfect so when we want to go mining stuff, we can run underground when it's dark out. We don't have to worry about getting attacked or anything by fleshly zombies or anything like that. So, here we go. Let's go down. It is not getting dark out. Look at that back door. I actually don't do well so far. I think we're a problem with it. They are. I like my hairdo. I feel like I have like Wolverine claw right now or something. Okay, I have a minute and 20 left on this time frame thing. I don't know what this means. I'm thinking it's kind of scary. Is that like daylight or something? Or do I have to have something built by time that happens? I don't know. Alright, so it's 1 minute left. In like 57 seconds. I don't know. Yeah, I can run right up this, can I? Look at that. Haha. Running right down it. Alright. 39 seconds. Here we go. Oh, I'm not going to be able to run up that now, am I? I can jump up at that one. I can't tell if it's in daylight anymore. It's a lot of zombie guys to deal with. I don't want to break 1 minute here. 17 seconds left. I'm getting a little nervous here. Oh boy, we're really close. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh no. Nothing happened. What just happened? Or nothing just happened technically. That's weird. That is so weird. Nothing happened. I was expecting like, you know, to turn daylight or the end of the world or something. I'm not sure. Take my chances here. I don't see anything. That was weird. Okay, another one. I can take my chances on that. Ooh, underwater thing in the corner down there. That's kind of cool looking. But I want to go up at the top so I can watch the sun come up. So I can make sure I know exactly how to get. It's sunny out now. So let's head back to top now. We can do more cave digging when it gets dark again. We can run through this hole and patch up and go off or whatever. Here we go. Let's go straight across to this cave and we'll run around the cave and go for it. This is a good spot right here. I kind of like this one right here. Come on. I gotta get through here, buddy. I can't die. Well, you're really strong. Oh, another one's coming. Okay, we gotta go. That's all I gotta do is keep coming towards you. I gotta keep moving. I can go right through here and hop that and go. Basically, I made it back to my area. That's what I'm looking for. Do you think this will collapse on me if I open this all up? No. Good. Okay, here we go. We're gonna go up here. Oh, okay, cool. And now that we know what we can do is we can build a. Oh, we're going down. Okay, perfect. I didn't want to deal with him. Can we fall? Yeah, we could fall. Can we jump? How far can we jump? Oh. I just killed a penguin. Oh, the cute little penguin. Oh. Is this my house? No. Well, soon to be my house. We'll be coming up. That was a lot of digging I had to do. We're trapped. Okay. I gotta get through this real quick here. Same idea. Oh, there's the waterfall stuff. And what we'll do then is. Okay. Alright, we're just gonna run past him because I was messing that up. There we are. Grasshopper. I'm not gonna kill him. I wanna hurry up and get back to our place so we can build walls. We can build walls, sir! Okay, so we go up top and over this. And I think we can make it right to the other side. And down before it gets too dark. Alright. Where is Wyatt? I think that's what his name was. Slim guy, good. Wyatt, oh there you are, cool, okay. All right, we gotta figure out how we're gonna build. Okay. Oh, oh. There we go. We're in, or I should say we're in. Hi. So if we go this way now, Wyatt. This is really hard to, oh, I'm out. Well, I got enough dirt here to, that should help. Okay, now I need to get the pickaxe. I think we're safe now in here. So on that note, everyone, we're going to call this an episode for episode one of Terra Noa. And we will see everyone hopefully at the second episode. Let me know what you guys think. Don't forget that like and that subscribe button. Bye.